Dodge has ordered authorities to get rid of all electronic copies made of files taken from a small town Kansas newspaper. This comes nearly 2 weeks after computers and cell phones were seized from the Marion County record. The KBI ordered all of those items to be returned because the raid was justified, or wasn't rather. The staff members became concerned that copies had been made. The judge has also ordered authorities to destroy any photos they took during that raid.